Good evening. I would like to share a very short message. I'm a son of Rabbi Kramer, grandson of Rabbi Holdenfeld. Well, she was a Breslov pioneer in the 40s in the U.S. And my father is over 42 years giving his life to print Rabbi Nachman's teaching. And here comes the point that if I'm looking on who I have on my back, as my father mentioned, I'm not even close to the ankle. So like, what's going on these days? My grandfather was the old giant. So I would like to share a very short message that I heard once. Years ago, when there was an emergency message to be given over, used to be someone writing the letter and then give it over to someone who used to run a few miles and then give it over to another runner, runs and runs until they reach the destination, and the guy got the letter, he read the message, and he was able to do what he was supposed to do. Since Rabbi Nachman passed away in Rabbi Nosson, until our days, Breslov had people, leaders, one after the other. They were all Ovdei Hashem, great people, real tzaddikim. But until our generation, all of them, they were like the runners. They're running to give the message that was written by Rabbi Nachman, by Rabbi Nosson, in order to reach the destination. This generation, today, we are the destination. We are those that just need to get the message, to read it as is, to know the advice, and to go on. Until now, they were what they were. They were giants. Until this generation, everyone was one by one. Great people, great tzaddikim. But the message that Rabbi Nachman wrote and Rabbi Nosson was for us, that we would be able to get the message and read it and to have the vessels how to work on in our life today. Until now, there was need for it in the world, but not that much like these days. So we'll go back to what I started before. My grandfather, my father, Baruch Hashem, they were able to run a lot, to do a lot over the years. They ran and did and worked out and published and they brought out Rabbi Nachman in the world. We need now to get this message the way we are, no matter who you are, no matter how we are, get this message, read it, and live your life as a living. If you have this message, I'm going to rephrase. If you have the books, the teaching of Rabbi Nachman, of Rabbi Nosson, when you have it, your faith, what the message is all about, then you're able to live the life, even on this generation. So with this short message I would like to share with you, as Baruch Hashem, we're trying to do the most we can, no matter who you are, no matter what you are, no matter how much you could do, as much you're attaching yourself for chabur, for a group, for teaching, somehow to getting through the teaching of Rabbi Nachman, of Rabbi Nosson, then you're good to go. You are reading your message, and you're right there. That's for you. So may Hashem help us, we should be able to read the message, and to each one, whatever you can do, if it's a good word, if it's a good chabur, if it's a good, if it's a supporting, whatever you can do, Jesus, what you can, and Yemit Hashem will be able to see Mashiach with this message. Rabbi Nachman said once that I'm doing the same thing that Mashiach will do. The difference is that the Mashiach, everyone will listen. To me, you have a choice. So right, let's choose the right choice now before Mashiach comes, and let's be ready that the Mashiach will come, we'll be able to have everything ready for us. Yemit Hashem.